Hi, this is Tony. Today, I'm going to show you how to fry the Cornish hen. These are all the ingredients that are going to be needed for the Cornish hen. First, we're going to quarter the Cornish hen, cut into four pieces. And then we're going to put in the five spices powder. I'm going to add in the salt, soy sauce, some MSG, and then we're gonna add in the cornstarch, about 4 tablespoons of cornstarch. I'm going to mix it up, and we are ready to fry the Cornish hen. And make sure the oil is very hot, and put a few pieces at a time, so we're gonna fry much easier. So once the Cornish hen is fried, we're gonna fry the sweet potato fries to go with it. So, thank you for watching the video. Subscribe. See you next time. Thank you.